It's Shelly James over here at RV Corral, and I'm excited to show you one of my most favorite Montana fifth wheels that there is. Floor plan wise, it's probably just the most popular as well. It's the 3123 RL, and it is the 2024. So this is brand spanking new off the presses. And I'm gonna show you some of the things I really love about it here as we go through. It's a beautiful day over here in Eugene. If you wanna call me up, you can at 541-579-0246. And I'd be happy to answer any questions you have. So here we are with the 3123. And one of the things that you love about the Montanas is the construction. It's just so awesome. They put a lot of time into their chassis. It's a very, very sturdy construction. There's double wells on the trusses going across. They make the frame for the floor plan. It's not a one size fits all. This one's really cool. Like the 2023, they made a generation change, and this is coming with the two heated lithium batteries. So you've got that advantage right off the bat. You'll see the Dragonfly lithium batteries on board there. This is a storage compartment here that you could put a small generator in, or even just extra storage if you need to. I love the slam hatches. Like, this is a really nice feature because you don't have to deal with the little twisties on all of them. So that's really, really nice. And I think I'll just show you a couple things on this side before we head on in and show you all the cool features inside. Don't hit your head on the slide. That's always a good thing. And then right over here, we got the electric leveling area here, but it's actually on the Montana a hydraulic auto leveling. Okay, it says that, that's just the controller. These are hydraulically driven, and you want that. This is the 6-point, and that is awesome. People want to have the ability to have the auto leveling, so that's a great feature of the Montanas, is the hydraulics. All right, so you got propane both sides. We'll cruise back to the other side. You'll see that as well. Nice big propane tank. The weight on this one is dry right now as it sits, is 12,400 pounds. So on a nice big long fifth wheel, lots of space to have fun. All day long, everything on it, tanks all full, is 16,350 is the gross vehicle weight of this trailer on this fifth wheel. So, all right, so cruising over, big, beautiful storage area. This is one of the things we love the most about fifth wheels, of course. They even are kind enough to put a road vac in there because, you know, you do need to keep this area clean. This is also where you're going to see your smart solar and your battery disconnect. This is your solar disconnect and your solar prep. And then there's also your inverter. This does come equipped, and I'll explain that, with the solar and the inverter on board already. Really nice advantage there as well. This is so convenient, this whole little spot that is just everything in one on your levers and levers and your tank flush and your outdoor shower. Your water, great convenience, because you can come up through here and you can actually close your door so you can have your hose in there. This one has the key TV all around, which is so nice because it is what they call a multi-source signal controller, but it also helps you get the picture faster and it's a cleaner signal. That's nice. Got your water heater right here and your power plug right there. This is a 50 ampere. And a nice big 10-gallon water heater on this one. So, again, love these doors. Slam shut, so nice. All right, they even have this lovely mirror. It's a Hitch Vision, they call it. Of course, you got your Max Turn technology on the sides. The fiberglass cap, we love the construction of the Montanas. It's got these beautiful amber lights on the front as well. So at night you can light those up, and you can actually drive with them because it's the right color. You're not going to get pulled over. So the MaxTurn technology gives you more turning radius, which is really advantageous again. So many things about this that I love. Also on Montanas, it is a walkable roof, and the slides are also walkable. So those are great things about the construction here. They put the Road Armor hitch on here, which is one of the best, and let's cruise on in and show you more of the great things that they do on the Montanas. So here we are about to cruise on in. Again, game changer in the industry has been the solid steps, right? This is the step above brand, but this is so nice and easy. These recess right up into the door, so this whole piece is on a spring, goes right up inside the door. You can just give it a little whisk broom before you do that, and it is so nice for everybody, young to old. Dogs, sometimes cats. All right, so beautiful, nice big awning out here. And this one, because it is, again, in Montana and they're thinking about all this, they've also given us the outdoor speakers, the smoked glass. These are frameless windows. And another awning. So they know that people want to be outdoors, creating their outdoor living space. And they, of course, put another awning on this slide, which is nice because now you have even more fun time out here in the shade. Before we head in, I just want to point out the Solar Flex. Great features about the Montana. This is the 400. So there are two 200-watt solar panels on the top and a 2,000-watt inverter. This also has the Four Seasons underbellies all enclosed tank heaters. So I closed up these doors. I was cruising around and we did that. That's another high, this is another propane tank here. And then I closed up this one already, but you know from the other side how big this is. And again, I just want you to see how nice it is that they have these on the magnets, which is super handy, and the big space inside, and another key TV right there, which is handy for when you don't know where the orientation of the cabling is going to be. If you want to put a TV out here or something. Let's cruise in. Come on in and look at how beautiful this is. I just love the decor. It's so nice in here. I love the lighting. I mean, just so many windows. It's beautiful. Theater seating, what could be better? Right across from your TV and your beautiful little fireplace down here, which is super functional. That's going to put out some heat for you. That's about 5,000 BTUs. I think just under, actually, it's 4,777. But instead of just being cute and pretty, it's functional because there's a fan on there and you can actually gain some heat from that and don't have to plug in an extra heater. And it also takes the edge off if you're plugged in electrically. You don't have to burn your propane, which is a nice perk. So this is your media center. We've got tons and tons of cabinetry in here. Again, I'm a cook. I'm always in the kitchen. I'm always looking at where I can stash all my things. I got extra areas up here for some of the things I might not use every single day. This is a full tri-fold pull-out couch bed sofa. So that's a nice big one if you have company come and you need an extra bed. Kind of fun for movie night in here too. I always tell parents, you can be sitting here in the theater seats. Kids out here on the couch or in bed form if you want. But the cushion's back when it's in bed form and have family movie night. Which is super fun. We do that with our daughter. So nice touches here, as you can see. Beautiful. Look at this design right here. I just love it. And at night, these are beautiful because they light up with the accent lighting. It's underneath. It's up above. It's just beautiful. This is a beautiful table that comes with the ability to come out for more seating. I won't do it right now, but just know that underneath the bed, there are two chairs that match this, folding versions of these to stow it away. Really handy. And they're comfy. They're nice big cushions. So not gonna go flat on you anytime soon. Again, big, huge stainless steel sink. I love this because as I've gotten older, I just have gotten away from the divider because I like to be able to put a whole pot or big pan or stock pot in here. So that's really nice. I love the fact that this window is over the stove. That's probably my most favorite feature of the kitchen. I want light when I'm cooking, and I love to have the light. Oh, look, we got a Marcel going by. It's a work in progress all over the place today. So big, beautiful window, and the recess. These are actually going to charge your phone if you want them down flat, but then you've got electrical and USB right there, nice and convenient. Great countertop space. I love the way this is angled. I mean, they just think of so many touches, which I really appreciate. This right here, again, great feature. Who wants to have their trash bin out taking up space on your floor? Not me. So, great space underneath here where you can put a bunch of extra cleaning supplies. There's your covers for the sink. This does have a cover, so that all of this can be technically a big party scene right here. You're gonna have all your stuff out if you're not using your sink. This one, because it's a 3123 RL, comes with a residential fridge. This is a 12 cubic foot. Look how beautiful this is. It's just awesome. Big, beautiful fridge. Absolutely love it. This is the neatest feature. They've given us two drawers for freezer. I mean, how cool is that? Let's face it, we all need more freezer storage these days, okay? It's just kind of the way things are. Again, being a cook, I love a big pantry. It is key to enjoying my time. Check this out. They did it on hanging doors, sliding doors. All of that space power if you need it. These are inverted outlets, again, because we have solar and an inverter, which is so nice. That means you can use those. And again, even more plus up there. Now, I know I have to get up on a little, you know, something, something if I need to, but no bigs, right? Not a big deal, because let's face it, we can put stuff up there we don't need all the time or get one of the guys to do it. All right, let's cruise up here. I love the Montana panel. Just super, super basic and fun and right there. Just boom, right when you walk in. Some shelves for like keys and different things, dog leashes. Love it. This one has beautiful opposing slides in this kitchen living room area where, as you can see, creates so much living space. Did I point out there's another plug underneath this kitchen island on both sides? So you've got power on both sides of this little cubby right up in there. Thank you for getting that, Ben. All right, cruising up. Another little nice convenient hook spot. And the coolest little bathroom ever. This is so nice now. They're doing the pedestal sink. Nice because you're up and close. Nice big shower. Even got a little seat in there. And you have some spots to put your towels and linens, and that's really convenient as well. I just love it. They even have one right here on the side. I mean, they just really went to town with space for the bathroom, because that's another area that we need more space to have towels and linens and things. Come on into the bedroom. They're giving you a nice dresser, TV, getting you all started up. Then, of course, you've got this big, big, beautiful closet that you can also put a stackable washer dryer in here. You could do the combo, or you could do a stackable. They would just take out this shelf. We can do that stuff in service if you want to have that put on before you take it. Of course, at RV Corral, we're family owned, so we are all about service. Lovely laundry hamper. How cool is that? Take a look in there. Nice big closet. All these features I just love. The mirrors make the room feel bigger. Big space under this king size bed. I love, love, love. There's your chairs. You're also going to find your attachments for the vacuum. And of course, walk around bed, which is really nice. Everybody's wanting to walk around bed these days besides being a king, which is killer. This is great for people that have a CPAP or just want your book and bottle of water or phone or whatever you got. USB and power both sides. Again, inverted outlets all throughout. It's really awesome. They are just going to town on that. Nice sconces. I love it. The lighting. Really nice lighting in here for the reading late at night. And then a nice slide door. You'll notice this is not a hinge, so I love that because that's a space saver as well. Same thing on the bathroom, slider door. Really nice feature. You don't know until that happens how much you appreciate those. So these are just some of the things I love about this coach, as you can tell, because it's putting a smile on my face today. But I hope you've enjoyed this. My name is Shelly James. I'm at RV Corral. Give me a call, 541-579-0246. I don't know if this went super long, but there was a lot to say and do, and I just love this unit, and I hope you do too. Give me a call. Have a great day.